and I'm going.
I see.
Don't have the resource. It's one gold and two giant eggs. I have an idea where I can find the gold. No idea where I can find the eggs. Also, at the moment, though, I think the damage on the spear is up 490. Yeah.
You're really gonna do it? The whole village is buzzing. They say you're gonna rescue Yona.
It's true. This is my final journey.
Hard to believe this is the end.
I'll bring her back. I promise.
About that.
What?
Nothing. Never mind. Popola just loves to worry. Anyway, you be careful. Yes, do be careful.
I will. Watch over the village while I'm gone.
Okay. That was it, huh? Let's go get a baby girl back, chat. Somebody take my kid. Mm-mm. Rip your eyebrows, beat you over the head with them. Hypothetically speaking. Max upgrades, yeah. I was looking at some of the upgrades. Weapon damage in this game gets pretty intense. Oh, where am I going? Alright, Shadow Lord, who looks vaguely like me for whatever reason.
It's time to tango. If you even tango.
I am going the right direction, right? I'm gonna say yes and hit the button. The red X should be totally on that, but found underneath trees in the open field. Oh, that's gotta be a red drop then. Okay.
Are we ready?
Let's all make it back alive, okay?
It's a plan.
I mean, Emil, you are alive, right? Ish. Not calling the kid out or anything, I'm just saying this. He is a floating Grim Reaper at this point. Okay, Kaine, just thrash the enemy. Coming through. We'll get him on the second playthrough because a friend of mine told me that anything I have in my inventory, all my weapons, all my gear, all my loot, it passes over. Ooh, you're new. And you tap balls. Go, go, go. Don't you attack me. Ooh, grats and sorry. No. Leave your balls alone, my friend. Leave your balls alone. Also, how many healing items do we have? 4? Yeah, it should be fine if I go rushing into a battle that I'm sort of prepared for. This'll be fine, chat. This'll be fine. Again, we still have 2 more playthroughs, though, so... Probably gonna focus on one weapon and then make that weapon super strong. Excuse me, coming through, trying to kill your Shadow Lord. He's had my daughter for 5 years, and I'm not even too sure what the hell he's been doing in that time. Oh, thank you, game, for being like, you know what? It's the end of the time. This is the third time going through this. You don't have to, like, fight us. You can just rush it. I love it when games do that. Ooh. Then again, when there's a boss, a mini boss. Okay, yeah, no, this works out real well, chat. Okay. Simple machine. The difference, though, luckily, is the first time we went through here, you had to fight in every single area, right? Second time we went in here, you had to move all the blocks and fight a few. This time, they're like, you know, it's cool. It's cool. We get you probably don't want to fight a third time. Brainwashing, there's a good chance. Legit, there's a good chance. I mean, would I like my daughter not to be brainwashed? Yes. Is that gonna happen? Probably not. I just want the big guy because the big guy. Oh! Wait a minute. Oh, Buttercup. You in trouble now. That used to take out all of our health out. And then at one point, it only took like half of our health. Now it's just a quarter. Elaborate machine. Oh, that's right. You're, cock blocking the magic. Yep.
We really should have seen first.
There's a save coming up! I was thinking about first thing, I'm like, oh god, I haven't actually saved, have I? Well, this is the fastest we've cleared this dungeon. Ooh, hang on, let me get those containers. They might have, medicinal properties. Yep, I'll take the one. Later, suckers. This buff is out. Alright, there should be a heal slash save over here. And then I'm gonna take my Sphinx. I'm gonna take my Sphincter Spear and shove it up his sphincter. Now I'm gonna take my Phoenix Spear, shove it down his throat. Yeah, there we go. Gotta get my weed. Almost, but not quite. Yes. It is a lonely man. What are you gonna do? Okay, ooh, stay away. Get that. This. Yes, that's what I want. Right, hop up. Check in. Awesome. Moving. Whoop. And should be around the corner. There we go. And there's the save. I do love that it auto heals you and auto gives you mana back if you just walk by it, right? You don't have to walk up and touch it. You just gotta walk by it. It's nice little things like that that I like when games do things like that. Quality of life things that are actually good quality of life.
Such an ominous sight.
and yet I find it strangely nostalgic.
Yeah.
Break it.
And now the path is open.
Also, Grad Super. I mean, I haven't really been using them, but yeah, I could. Ooh, Willow. You might want to, like, instead of doing all, I know you're doing, like, baby steps here and there, might want to do more baby steps. Also, really nice place. So this is where she's been for 5 years? Really? I was gonna say, there's pigeons too! No, those are doves. Never mind. I don't know my birds. Knock, knock. What? Oh, no. Yeah, press start to... Do I gotta assault the birds?
To whom does the true voice speak?
There are talking birds, chat.
To whom does the true form show itself?
And they're riddle birds.
You must answer.
It can talk!
Says the boy that looks like a skeleton that can talk.
Why did humans disappear from your world?
The hell should I know?
Patience. I believe this is some manner of password.
A password?
Yes. The correct answer should grant us access to the castle. I feel confident I have heard this somewhere before.
I had an ex-girlfriend who had me take the Disney princess test. Like, who are you as a Disney princess? And I'm trying to remember which one it put me as. I think I remember what it is, and I don't want to say it now. biscuits. Yeah, actually, it is Snow White. Yeah, I was gonna say, it's like, yeah, it's Snow White. Yeah. Dwarf lady, yeah. Because their lives are short, because of a black disease.
I answer, because of a black disease.
Herb.
I ask, how can humans extend their lives?
Through children, through art, culture. By acquiring leaves of the sacred tree. By separating body from soul.
I answer.
I ask, what is the destination of souls?
They are placed in their corresponding shells. They are in the promised land, bursting with light. I mean, I'm more of the first one, but I feel like this is trying to go towards, like, what is a soul? What does it mean to have a soul?
I answer.
Oh shit, it was the wrong one! Never mind. Round three.
Blast. I appear to have made an error.
I think the only dwarf that I know is, Sleepy? No. Doc? No. Wait. I think they're sleepy, though. Man, I have not watched that movie in 20 plus years. I haven't touched that in decades.
To whom does the true voice speak? To whom? You must.
Blackstiff.
I answer because of a black disease.
I feel like Dopey's my spirit animal.
How can you?
I answer. They are placed in their correspond.
Very well. You are acknowledged as masters.
Says the pigeon.
You may enter.
Well then, seems the way is open.
The birds know the way. So help me if you screw me, game. Okay.
It's the twins from your village.
Hopala, Devala, what are you doing here?
Wait a minute.
Hey, any chance you'll just go back to the village?
Son of a bitch! Are you... Shit, I had a hunch! Oh my god! Man! Because they kept saying lines and I'm like, no, there's no throwaway lines in this game. There's just not.
This is a very dangerous place. Even if you can find Yona here, you probably can't get her out.
Okay, Popola, let's be fair. I got you your beer, all right? I got you the 5 lizard tails, 5 mouse tails that you needed to make the beer so the two of you would sing together as twins. That's friendship for life, all right? Let me through. Don't fight me.
How did you get here?
We're asking questions right now.
Wait, are you talking about Kaine's outfit? Because apparently, but all 3 of their outfits are Netsy. That's right. Let's go back to the village. I'm pretty sure that adds an ending. I imagine not in public. They might have a more, like, I guess you could say discreet one? But I know that Emil has cosplay for, especially the hat, the head. I know that Nier, and I could have sworn I saw cosplay for Kaine. Though, when you type in Nier, you get a lot of automata stuff. Why are these two here?
We are asking questions right now.
Shh. Not your turn, bitch. It's okay, I'm here to rescue Yoda.
No dice, huh? Well, I guess we don't have a choice. No, I suppose not. How sad.
You ever get that feeling like when somebody goes, shh, and it's not like, please be quiet. It's more like, if they do shh while they're talking to you, I feel like a toddler. All right. Really, they just quite literally with words patted me on the head being like, it's okay, little one. Oh, they're magic wielders.
We didn't want to fight you. It's true. We didn't want to.
Oh, they're kind of cute. This is the only time we've actually seen their close-up to the face. Also, their outfits actually look pretty damn good, too.
Devila, what's happening?
Sorry. This is our fate. I spoke the truth. We did not want to. We wanted to put... We never thought you'd grow to be this powerful.
This is madness. Why do you block our path?
You have no cause to speak so desperately. You are a traitor.
Traitor? Okay, I am not doing any damage to these girls.
What now?
It's gonna hurt. Wait, did you just... Uh-oh. I don't think I'm gonna have magic here in the next fight. Yep.
Copy my paws.
Wait, what?
Should I? They can use the sealed verses.
Of course we can. power came from us in the first place.
Wait, they're the makers?
Five, are you all right?
I mean, yeah, they are librarians, but like.
Why are you doing this? Why are you siding with the Shades?
I got her! I got her!
Why?
The answer to every riddle lies within the heart of the Shadow Lord.
The Shadow Lord? You've been on his side this whole time?
You must search for that answer yourself. You've got to face your own truth now. Please, enter the Shadow Lord's castle.
Wait, you were a DPS check? Yeah, they could have saved the village at any time, and they just chose not to. Man, I hope the world we live in is not like a book in a book, right? Dane Shadowlord's castle map.
Devila and Popola are fighting us.
Yes, they do seem to be putting us through a great deal of
You all right there?
How odd. For long years, my mind and tongue have been my greatest assets. But now the latter seems to be far... pale.
Vice?
Don't look at me like that. I am Grimoire Vice. I am perfectly
I think I hear a waltz.
I think he's getting tongue-tied? Perfectly. Yeah. You okay, buddy? He split himself in two, didn't he? One good side, one bad side. Right? That's probably it. To bring them together is to bring the Shadow and the Shadow Lord and the Light Lord together.
It certainly is a grand affair.
Get him! Oh.
Bunch of dancing bastards.
They're all shaped.
How utterly
I think they're locked in with us, so let's be fair. They're in trouble. They just don't know it yet. That's... Ooh, level 25. Might have over-prepared for this fight, now that I think about it. Shatter their armor. Shatter their souls. Oh, you did? Oh, you did. And get up, boys. Okay. Phoenix Spear plus execution equals... Can't touch this. Can't touch this. Yeah! And skadoosh. Don't think you're dead. Nope, you dead. One hit on these guys. One freaking hit! Armor break 30%. Vice might be drunk, but I don't know if it's intentional or not. Resistant, weapon magic level 9. Oh, somebody's still alive? Oh, yeah, look at that. Flying time. Flying type that I'm having quite a bit of issues taking on. All right, hold up.
They won't stop coming.
I'll open the next door. Cover me.
Oh, I do love a good day. How about her? Oh, right. Protect the hussy, yes. Good plan, sir.
Yes. Okay, let me switch over to Dark Lance.
Protect Kylie for us.
Think he's dead? He did.
Come on. Oh, come on.
Kaine, hurry.
Whenever you're ready, Kaine.
Do I look like a goddamn locksmith to you?
With that outfit? Yes. Yes, you do.
You idiots, what are you doing?
Lock doesn't want to open? Fine. I'll just break it down.
Wait.
Goddamn
are you
no good bullshit bastard? Come on.
Should have done that the first time.
Look out.
Oh, it's a lot of balls, chat. Crap.
They cry more than anything.
These things are freaking me out.
We need to help Kaine.
Kaine, what's wrong?
We need to help Kaine.
Wait, where's Kaine? There we go.
You okay?
I've heard her voice in a lot of anime. I just can't quite remember where. Actually, what I really like is if we died and Yoda lived and then made a, like, a fake version of us so that she could have, and then decided to split herself so that, like, an innocent version of her could at least have some semblance of, like, a life, right? That is a big, big boar there. Oh, boar hurts too. Wait, is it Laura Bailey? Oh, nice. Oh my god.
How should I know? Honey, are you alright? Fine, let's just kill some shit and move on, alright?
I mean, here's the thing, Super. The game's proven so far been like, okay, it's gonna go off on the deep end with some of these characters. Might as well take the whole story off the deep end. Sure, get the boar armor now. Woo! Okay, could you just not... Oh yeah, right. Yeah, she did play less than Full Metal. God, I gotta rewatch that. I was gonna get over into rewatching Brotherhood. Ooh, that should've hurt. Down you go, Buttercup. Whoa, hang on. No, wait. Whoa.
Did we even hurt this thing?
Good question. Don't know. Keep trying.
Distractions.
Come on, we have to keep going. Move it.
Well, good news. It's losing armor.
This way, move.
Come on, stay down. Tony, welcome back! We're trying to fight a gigantic boar in armor. As you do. Wait, am I supposed to leave? No? Okay, what am I missing here?
Hey!
Well, that did nothing. This little piggy went to the market. This little piggy keeps coming back. And I'm running all the way home. Oh, I'm supposed to run. Never mind. Don't mind me. Just being dumb, I guess. Dragon Lance, huh? Is that better than... Nope. No, it is not.
Up here.
Boy. Shit. Shit.
Please hurry.
I am trying to go as fast as I can, boy. Uh-oh, not fast enough. Woo! Oh god! Wait, is that a death?
It is.
Please tell me the autosave was right after that. Oh, thank you. And I gotta remember to pick up the weapon, otherwise we are in trouble. I know, and we still have two more playthroughs of the game, too. Run, Nier, run! It's very near to kicking your ass, run! Wait, Toru as in the updated version of Fruit Basket? Because if it is, really good, this one. Older version. Okay. Okay. Oh, God. Shit. Woo! Little too close. Little too close. Is it? I think it's coming in. Yes, because kicking is still working right now. That's not helping either, so it's...
Damn it, I can't get it open!
Doesn't even look like you're trying! And apparently he can open doors! Yes, I see- Oh!
The beast while it's down.
Hit the thing while it's down!
Yes, I know! It's almost as if... We're in a bit of a pickle, Chad. It's a bit of a pickle. Maybe? Also, hang on. Hey! Worst fart. This might hurt. It's the king. Are you kidding me? You brought boys? You did! Awesome!
Kasa, teido dochi, iru to te.
In my defense, it keeps getting back up, so yes, I'm having a bit of trouble. And if I can just stop this thing from doing that, no big. God, I love this music so much! Oh, it's back to being biffed. Okay, we are stripping this thing, right? Incoming boar! Who can turn? Door is ajar. Gonna tell me twice.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Hey, stop! Let me go! Stop it!
Wait, Facade, no! Oh, he is so dead, Chad. He is so dead.
No! Open the door! You can't fight them on your own!
ケイタルイットエチケイロアルテスタセギウツイカクイシギシ新旧カレウト改造テラスあんたあらたてウラヌペルはどっちウラヌカレウトとどっち。
Come on, let's go.
Kaine.
He's fighting for you, and for Fira. Don't let him die for nothing.
You're right,
my friend.
That's gonna be awesome. Be better so you can be great. Also, don't gotta check every single box here, chat. Ooh, recovery potion. Okay, I'm not missing anything, right? Okay, cool. Now that I know there are actual weapons in this castle, I'm like, don't miss anything. Also, I'm not supposed to save around here, yeah? This is somewhere close by, it'd be nice. Wait. A boardroom? Sort of? Some big-ass chairs.
Devila! Popola!
Oh, look. You made it. We've been waiting for so long.
What the hell is going on?
It began 1300 years ago. Humanity, finding itself on the brink of extinction, undertook a last-ditch rescue plan called Project Gestalt.
Gestalt?
Do you still not remember, Grimoire Weiss? Then let's give you a refresher.
Not a... Whoa, 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 whoa! Okay.
Weiss!
My mind. I remember, Devila. Popola. You are not human. In fact. Oh no.
Yeah, sometimes the truth can be a real bitch. You want to finish that thought for him, sister?
Damn, she swore.
Always. Every person standing in this room are mere shells created by the true humans.
You lie.
Nope, not this time. You're not human. None of us are.
Whoa, hang on, wait. Everyone in the room is not human, or everyone here, as in everywhere, not human?
So then humans, I mean the true humans, they're extinct?
No, they still live on. You know them as shades.
Shit! Okay. Damn.
Each shade is a twisted remnant of what was once a human being.
explains why they bleed.
Crazy, huh? Now let's skip the part where you stand there with your mouths agape and just get down to business.
So then, anyone that's in the village are what, clones? Test tube babies?
Wait.
Sorry, but we're gonna be needing that shell of yours. The rightful owner has been waiting for a very long time. Please don't be angry with us. We are only doing our duty. Under the command of the true humans, we live eternally for the sole purpose of controlling others. That's the only reason we exist. You have your own motives, your own desires. And we have ours. I fear it really is just that simple.
Don't speak such foolishness.
Sorry.
I mean, but all humans. Oh, I can't get up there. All right.
We're the same.
I'm nothing like you. None of us are.
Well, this is working very well. Maybe I wasn't supposed to be doing this much damage. They are the ancients, yeah. Ooh, okay. Don't let her hit you with the fist. I take it they assumed that fight was gonna be longer?
Devila! Hey, Popola. You crying? No! Don't die! You know, I understand now why we're twins. It's because... because we were born without souls. Devla, I can't stop the bleeding. Oh God, I can't stop it. This world is too lonely for one without a soul. There's too much emptiness.
Thing I can't get is, are they
souls are missing.
Flesh and blood? Yeah?
I love you.
Or are they like androids?
Devil, don't you go! No, no, I can't be alone!
Stop.
You want me to stop? You think I have the luxury to stop? You cut down my sister like an animal, and you tell me to stop? Popola, wait! It doesn't have to- No one stops! It's way too late to stop! No one stops!
Oh God!
We've been friends for so long. Does that mean nothing to you?
Devil. No.
Like that just backhand, just.
No stopping. No stopping ever.
Willow, you are right. That would explain why everyone looks very related. Also, that's a clever way to bring the budget in. Like, you only so much.
Trapped.
Wrapped it in the story. Nice.
Idea.
The only thing I'm curious, though, is are they androids or humans?